Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is how to get the clear skin, a pimple-free skin. Watch the complete video to get the benefit.
And by now, y'all can see and guess it is because of the steam. Yes, guys, I was going through this COVID period in the month of August. I had suffered with this too much of acne on my face. And since I had COVID, doctor had advised to take a lot of steam at least 4 to 5 times in a day. And trust me guys, just by taking steam with plain water, nothing, you need not put eucalyptus oil or any other essential oil, just with the plain water, it helped me out so much to clear my acne. Within 3 days or 5 days, I could see such a big difference. I was suffering with pimples. I mean, back to back, I had pimples at least every day, 3-4 pimples on my face, and those pus wala pimple, which hurts a lot so much, and continuously it was spreading so much. I had showed to the doctor, I had also taken the homeopathy treatment, nothing worked. Only for some time it did, and then it used to react the same way. Girls, if you are suffering with pimples, trust me, this is the one and only solution which instantly kills the bacteria in the skin and gives you a beautiful and clear skin and a wonderful glow on the skin. I was surprised and shocked the result what I got over the 20 days of my quarantine. My skin had become so clear and more radiant. And now after the good steam for about 20 minutes, we'll just wipe my face now. Instantly it gives you so much of glow. But right now, forget about the glow. We are talking about the acne-prone skin or the girls who are suffering with pimples. Anybody can take steam, as we all know that it is anyways good for health. My skin is feeling so soft. Girls, you all will see so much of change. Your pimples will get all cleared. It's gonna remove that bacteria from the skin. And now I'm using this pomegranate toner. Guys, we all know after taking the steam, our pores get open. So we need to close the pores. For that, you all can use any toner. Even the rose water is fine. After applying the rose water, let it dry for a few seconds. And by doing this, it's gonna calm your pimples. And after this, I'm gonna take this rosehip serum. This is the best serum till date what I have used. You all can see this is my second bottle and it's almost finished. I'm gonna take just 3 drops of this serum. And now with this, I'm gonna mix my orange gel, as this helps to lighten your acne scars and also close the pores. So I have mixed both together and just giving a light massage on my skin. Guys, the rosehip serum is infused with the rosehip extract to brighten the uneven skin tone for a glowing complexion. I highly recommend this serum for everyone. And the orange gel is so wonderful. It has wonderful ingredients full of vitamin C and antioxidants that help the skin from free radical damage and help in oil control. And if you all don't have those products, you all can even use this aloe vera gel from the face shop. But I recommend to buy those products what I used so that you all can see the actual difference, and all the products are available on Amazon. This was the routine what I was following those 20 days of my quarantine period, and I could actually see so much of difference in my skin.
People who know me, my close ones, know that I was suffering with bad pimple or acne issue. And one more thing, both boys and girls can follow this. It's gonna give you an amazing result. Trust me for once and see the difference. But please follow it religiously to see a very good difference. I'm sure you're gonna thank me for this. And you all can see my skin is already so clear by now. I just have a little bit of marks here and there, which I think will get cleared very soon. Guys, if I have helped you in any way, please do like, share and subscribe. Also do comment on my channel so that I can know what you guys like about my videos. Bye guys, see you all soon in my next video.